takes it quite confidently. The referee blows his whistle for full time.
Today the team certainly showed the opposition what they're made of.
They ran out comfortable winners in the end. It's another game filed away in the victories column. Once you get into that winning groove, it's almost as if you forget how to lose.
It was all on due out there in this game for me. If the levels of passion and pride are high enough, sometimes those qualities alone can deliver a success.
Our thanks go to Jim, and it's now time for us to leave tonight's coverage. We both wish you a very good evening.